Can you overload a virtual abstract method? Yes.
Wick said, a virtual abstract method?
There's no such thing. You can have an abstract method or you can have a virtual method.